This is the Cabbage Tree Emperor Moth. While they do look spiky and threatening, don't worry, these spikes are harmless and just for looks. Our youngest brother Thaddeus just so happened to come across these in a tree while we were walking one day. The caterpillars are known for being eaten as a delicacy in Zambia. Since we're homeschooled, of course we put some in a jar to study, and we'll be posting about their metamorphosis when it happens.